Did you know that flamingos eat upside down? Flamingos are known for standing in shallow water on one leg. However, most people don't know that they have to eat with their heads upside down. This is because the bristles at the top of their beaks are used to filter out mud and water that gets sucked in along with their food. If they didn't eat upside down, they would not be able to filter their food properly.